Hi, my name is Steve Muller, and I'm an application engineer with Agilent Technologies. Today I'm going to show you how to make current measurements using a shunt resistor with the Agilent 34972A.
This is the 34901A. This is our most popular MUX card for the 34972. And as you can see, this has 20 channels here, and then two dedicated current channels. Now on these two current channels you can measure current without the use of external shunt resistors. But if you'd like to measure on any of the other 20, you're going to need to use a shunt. So the type of shunt you're going to use will depend on your application. For this example, I have a little half ohm resistor here. So what you're going to want to do is put that in the channel along with the wires coming from the signal you're going to be measuring. Then you just screw these down. Now the current will flow through the shunt resistor and we can measure the voltage across it, and since we know the resistance is half an ohm, we can use Ohm's law to calculate the current. Now we'll slide our card back into the 34972. Plug in our connection. Turn on the power supply. Now we can take the voltage displayed by the 34972. Divided by the resistance of our shunt, and we'll get the output current of the power supply, in this case 100 milliamps.